prospers. On this grand stage, man fancies himself an actor. He is but vermin groveling beneath the floorboards. It's a rigged game. There are ways of ascension for those unburdened by childish notions of morality. But I've bent the rules before. This time, I will see them break.